And just because a food has too many ingredients doesn't mean you shouldn't have it. A banana is composed of 30 different chemicals that have 40, 50 character long names, but we're still eating them every day and they're still providing good benefits to us. So just because the chemical composition is valid doesn't mean that it's going to make the food unhealthy because of chemicals.